Either way, did want to bring up another Big Ten game, Illinois 14, Minnesota 6. And brother, I just cannot understand Minnesota at all.
Beal, my baby, 4 wins on the season, already hit the over for the year for my boy.
Got 2 games left, you know, chance to go bowling. They've still got Northwestern left. They have got, who's their next game up against? Iowa.
I don't think they can win out to go bowling. But maybe, hell, hey, dude.
You never know.
Give them a punch of chance. They're at Iowa. Iowa, you know, going back to Kinnick, going to be tough, but.
It certainly is. If you look at the numbers in this game, Brandon Peters, 7 out of 9 passing for 80 yards and 1 touchdown. Chase Brown has just been unbelievable the last few weeks. 32 carries, 147 yards. They ran for 185 yards. They passed for 80, and they found a way to beat Minnesota, who threw, you know, Tanner Morgan threw 2 interceptions. You look at the drive chart, immediately, right off the bat, Minnesota threw an interception on their first drive, led to points, and Minnesota, I don't think, can play from behind. I think their entire mentality changes when they are behind in a football game. This is a team now in Minnesota that is 6-3. They were ranked in the top 20 of the CFP playoff. They beat Nebraska. They beat Purdue on the road. They won at Colorado. They hung tight with Ohio State, and yet they lost to Bowling Green and Illinois, both at home.
This is going to be, so I talk about weird resumes. Mississippi State, I think at the end of the year, is going to have the weirdest resume of anybody in the country, in my opinion. This resume is going to be up there, okay? It's going to be up there.
Yeah.
With just when you look at who they played, who they beat, and who they lost to, and what the expectations were before the season started, you're going to say, what in the hell is this? How do we get here? You play the season a million times over, you don't get something like this.
Yeah. No, you're 100% right. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.